I didn't do nothing.
They police one of the most violent cities in America, and they're under fire for how they've been doing it.
You gotta look at it our way. One supposedly has a weapon on him. How would you confront the situation?
Can this be done in a way that still respects people's rights?
In Newark, Frontline investigates a police department trying to change.
This is a whole different police culture, how to police, and who we police.
Watch online or on air beginning June 28th.